Hello everyone, welcome to Art with Joshi and I am your mentor Shikha. Today we'll learn how to draw this beautiful Christmas tree in simple steps. I know you always get confused how to draw a tree. Today is the solution in this video. Before we start, I would request you all to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for all the latest updates. To draw this Christmas tree, the material required is a paper, marker, oil pastels, pencil and these stone stickers. Now these stone stickers are optional. If you wish you want to use it, you can use it. It will give a beautiful effect to our tree. So let's start. The first step is we will divide the page into two and we will create a center line. Now why we are doing it? The only reason is we want our tree to be in the center of the sheet. So we'll make a straight line. I'm using a pencil to do that. Don't do it with a marker because we don't need these lines. We'll just rub them later. Then I'm making a slanting line. I'll just make a slanting line. So I have just made a slanting line. Now from these two points, I'll join them on this straight line to make it a triangle. So it's your wish how big you want your tree to be. So the first step is clear. We have made a triangle. I'm rubbing this center line. We don't need them. Now on this triangle, we will be creating a pattern, and that is very simple one. What we'll do is we'll first make a line. This is a pattern. We have to just start from this end, but we have to move out of this line. You have to keep doing it and we have to just increase the size. Now we'll use a marker to outline it. And we will erase the lines which are inside it, which we made with the pencil. So you will get your Christmas tree. Isn't it very easy way to draw it? Now we'll make two lines. And on top we can make a star. I'll just draw it with a pencil and then we'll outline it with a marker. So we'll make an opposite V. So it's a very basic and a simple drawing for a tree. So let's start the colors. I'm using two different shades of green. I'm using a lighter green and a dark green for that. Two different green. I'll use a red color for the star. For the bottom part, I'm using this white color and we'll give the little shades of blue color. I'm using this dark blue color to give the shade in the background. Mixing it with a little bit of light blue color, but I'm not going till the end, I'm just leaving it roughly. So basically I'm using three blue, the Persian blue, the deep blue and the light blue. So whatever colors are available with you, you can use that. Don't leave that white space, except like the borders I'm leaving a little to give a stylized effect. Now the drawing and the coloring is done, but it's still not complete. I am applying these stone stickers randomly. So they will give the effect as if we have applied a lot of ornaments to our Christmas tree. So our simple, beautiful Christmas tree is ready. I hope you all will enjoy making it, and don't forget the 7-day Christmas challenge. I want you all to check it out and try them. We have created a big Christmas tree with craft and a lot of ornaments to decorate that tree. Do try it. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for all the latest updates. Bye everyone. Take care, stay happy, stay safe, and wishing you all Merry Christmas.